do one of Larry Bird. All right, I got you.
All right, so this client reached out wanting a painting of Larry Bird. Once we decided on the idea, I got straight to work. First, I sketched the painting out like always. Then I did an acrylic underpainting, followed by the details and the shading with oil paint. Then I did the epoxy resin coating, and it's finished. This one turned out super fire. The paint textures look amazing.
And yeah, another legend added to the collection.